Okay, I'm back with an update on this hornworm. I finally got it off the branch using my trusty trowel, and now I've got to dispense with it, but it's really gross. I've never seen one so big in my life. Why it came here, why it was on this pepper plant, I have no clue, but here it is. But it's going soon. I don't know where, but it's going.